Hey Boos, so today we will be doing a update about my knee or how I hurt my knee. So let's get it going.
Wait.
So what happened to my knee was, so in PE, which also stands for physical education, we were doing the bike unit where third through sixth graders get to ride on bikes and, you know, learn the rules of biking. And so I was riding my bike. Dog, dog, what are you doing? Okay, sorry, dog, dog is going around. I was riding my bike regularly, and some guy in the other class's class swerved in front of me, and I'm not used to the brakes that they had. I'm used to hand brakes where I just brake and I'm good, but they had the pedal brakes where you step back and you'll break. What are you doing, dog dog? Okay. But that happened, and I fell forward, and my knee got stuck in between the bike. Like, my kneecap was underneath the bike, and the whole rest of my leg was up above the bike. And so, causing that to happen, the pedal got lodged under my kneecap and caused me not to be able to walk anymore. I played it off like I was fine because it wasn't a very bad fall. I've fallen a lot worse before. You know, I have... Top Top, what are you doing? I've fallen a lot worse before because, you know, 1,000-pound animals. And Top Top, sorry guys, if you see me touching the screen, it's because I'm watching Mr. Beast. Link in bio, shopmrbeast.com, true fan. Dog, dog, good girl. And on the way down, I smashed my face on the desk in there for our PE teacher. And I played it off like it was fine. I've broken my arm twice. I didn't think it was a big deal at first. And I sat down. I didn't do any more biking. We were almost done already. And so I thought it was fine. And I went back to class. It was screaming in pain. I could not straighten it. And I still can't. I can't bend it. I couldn't bend it. I couldn't even move it. I couldn't put any pressure on it. And people were offering to help me, and I was like, no, I'm fine. It's no big deal, I'm fine. It was just like, big no, like, oh my god, like, y'all in the comments are like, what? But yeah. And so yeah, my knee got lodged, and I really didn't tell anybody. And then I went to the office, and I explained it, and I felt like someone was jabbing me with a knife in my kneecap whenever I moved my knee or straightened it, and I was like limping, like I fell over multiple times, like I had to do like the crowd surf when going down the stairs, like what J-Lo and Shakira did at the Super Bowl. Like, low key, it hurt that bad. Doesn't really hurt that bad anymore. I'm resting it while editing YouTube and watching Mr. Beast, and it hurts so bad. And then I had to go to lunch, so I went to lunch, I ate food, ate lots of food, it was delicious. Mm-hmm. And then I went to recess, and what I do at recess, I'm not like the normal kid, I'm kind of like teacher's pet. And so I go to the recess teacher, and I just talk with all the recess teachers at recess. So I was talking with the recess teacher that I usually talk with, and she was walking fast because it's literally snowing out. That's which is super unusual. But, like, it's not super unusual. It snows all the time. And I thought my knee was actually, like, sprained or broken. And it was, like, starting to swell up. It looked like a tennis ball. Like, an actual tennis ball was enlarged in my knee. And so she told me to go to the office. So I went to the office. I went to the nurse. And I explained it. And they were like, holy crap! And I was like, yeah. And so they had me call home. And I went home. And I guess that brings me here. Dog was laying on me and literally had her whole body on me and pinned me down so I wouldn't get up, so I wouldn't hurt it more. She's literally the cutest thing ever. Oh, I love you so much. I'll let the vlog say hi to you later. And it hurts so excruciatingly bad. And I sat up and I've been watching Mr. Beast for like 5 hours. Yep. So, I'm sitting on my chair in my room and with my blanket on. And so my knee doesn't really look so bad right now. I'm wearing a romper. Don't worry, I'm not like, someone's car alarm's going off. And so this is my knee. It hurts pretty bad. It's right there. And that's my regular knee. That's the other one that looks pretty swollen. Cold. It's really cold here. And dog's just been by my side the whole time. Right, dog? Aw, you're just the cutest. I love you. Okay, so I guess that was it, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, and don't forget to hit that little notification bell after you subscribe. Okay, bye! Goodbye. Wait. Go. Derby's time. Video editing.
Hey, let me just put this out there. Probably should.
Mr. Beast, oh my god, you're so cute. Oh my god, I love you.
It's the worst thing I've ever done in my entire life.